had nowhere to go. Lost sight of my dream. Thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never make it through. I had no hope to hold on to. I thought I would break. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down and I tumbled, but I did not crumble. I got through all the pain. I didn't know my own strength. Survived my darkest hour. My faith kept me alive. I picked myself back up.
Welcome back to the Inferno. This is my show. Once again, I'm back. Today we're counting down the top 20 female groups since 1990. Some of you are not going to group my list. I really don't care, because you know what? It's my list. So here we are, starting off with number 10. The number 10 group on my list would be 702. You might remember that from Where My Girls At, From the Front, the Back, and here you are. 702, number 10. Here we are with the number 9 group. The number 9 group, two of the girls just had their own reality show, Tiny from Escape, and, you know, her homegirl, I forget her name at the moment right now, but she on The Real Housewives, and that's a whole bunch of drama on that show. But here's Escape with My Little Secret. Escape. Coming up at number 8 on our list is a group that was made by P. Diddy himself. And we know when P. Diddy makes a group, it never lasts. So here is our number 8 group. Total. Number 7 group. A number 7 group is the Dixie Chicks. They're a country group. I don't have the music by them at the moment, but I do like them. So let me sing a little bit of the Dixie Chicks. Wide open spaces, room to make a big mistake, blue faces. That's the Dixie Chicks, the best that I can do anyway. Our number 6 group, they are led by Nicole Scherzinger, who used to be in the group Eda's Crush. They didn't really make my list of best groups, but they were a good group. And here is the Pussycat Dolls at number 6 with I Hate This Part.
Thank you. driving slow through the snow on Fifth Avenue. And right now, radio's all that we can hear. And we ain't talked since we left, it's so overdue. It's cold outside, but between us, it's worse than here.
Moving on to our number 5 group. This is a group that started over in London. Everybody knows them. Of course, it is the Spice Girls with Holla. Moving on to our number 4 group. Everybody knows them, even though the lineup keeps changing. Here is En Vogue at number 4 with Free Your Mind.
Prejudice. Want a song about it? Like to hear it? Here it go.
Free Your Mind.
The number 3 group, since you know I've been interrupted, the number 3 group on my list is TLC. And, you know, I like them not as much as some of the other groups, but, you know, here's number 3.
Me again.
Taking my show. One of the best groups. Alright, round it up with our number 2 group is one of my favorite groups, even though, you know, they just came along like 3 years ago. They still have 2 number 1 CDs, and their voices are perfect. So here is Danity Kane at number 2 with Damage.
Do you got a first aid kit handy?
Hello.
Do you know how to patch up a wound family? Are you patient, understanding? Cause I might need some time to clear the hole in my heart.
I'm not having remedy, and nothing seems to work for me.
Baby, this situation's driving me crazy.
Alright, it's right on our list, and number 1, everybody knows who it is, you know, you got that girl Beyonce, you know, she sings. Here is Destiny Child at number 1 with Lose My Breath.
Hit me!
Now you wanna act like you don't know what to do.
subscribe to my show, people. Subscribe to my show, people. Look out part 2 and part 3 of the series of best groups.